Hi, everyone. I'm Black Guidry from Homer, Louisiana, down in the bayous. How y'all kids doing today?
Good.
Great. Now, who wants to hear a little tale?
I do. Okay.
This is a story about a little boy named Alphonse who was growing up near where I live on Bayou Black. Also growing up there on the bayou was a little alligator that Alphonse loved to tease and scare. Every day, little Alphonse would throw a stick or a rock at the little alligator, and the terrified little reptile would splash into the water and swim off back into the swamp. This went on for every day during the winter, spring, summer, and fall. Well, time passed as time does, until one day, the little alligator wasn't so little anymore. But that didn't stop little Alphonse from teasing the alligator. One day, little Alphonse noticed the alligator half in the water and half out of the water, doing a little mud sunbathing. So little Alphonse picked up a stick, and he threw it at the alligator, expecting to see that little gator splash back into the water and head back into the swamp. Well, I mean to tell you, this alligator was no longer in the mood for being teased and taunted. A whole year's worth of anger had built up in that little alligator, so out from the water he came. He come a-splashing, and he took to chasing little Alphonse. Alphonse ran and ran and ran as fast as he could, with that little alligator's big sharp teeth chomping right behind him. And let me tell you, friends, behind is the key word here. Little Alphonse jumped up onto a cypress tree and started to climb. That alligator then jumped up and snapped at little Alphonse as he was heading up that tree. Little Alphonse almost got pulled off the tree. And then he looked down behind him, and hanging out of the alligator's mouth was the seat of Alphonse's pants. Man, that was a close call. Little Alphonse was clinging onto that cypress tree like a baby possum hanging onto her mama in the middle of a hurricane. My, what a sight. There was little Alphonse hanging off that cypress tree with his little shiny hiney exposed for all the little swamp critters to see. And there was the alligator looking up with that piece of pan still hanging out of his mouth. Looking back down at the alligator, you know what little Alphonse said?
What?
He said, "Hey!"